my name is Kiva, and I'm a member of the Creed War Occultists, and I'm going to be teaching you about the tin whistle. The tin whistle is also known as the penny whistle. The most common whistle is the day whistle. Your left hand goes to the top of the whistle and your right hand goes to the bottom. The thumbs hold the whistle in place. The scale of the day whistle is D, E, F sharp, G, A, B, C sharp. Like this. Now I'm going to teach you the scale, and we're going to start with the note D, which is all six fingers down, and you make sure all your fingers are placed firmly on the whistle so the notes will come out clear, like this. Now we're going to play together in 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to try E, which is five fingers, so you take the bottom finger off. I'm going to make sure all the fingers are placed firmly down again. 1, 2, 3. We're going to try F sharp, which is four fingers. So 1, 2, 3. We're going to do that again. 1, 2, 3. One last time. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to try D, E, F all together. So 1, 2, 3. And again. Last time. 1, 2, 3. Move on to G, which is three fingers. 1, 2, 3. We're going to play it again. 1, 2, 3. Last time. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to move on to A, which is two fingers. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Last time. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to do B in 1, 2, 3. One more time. 1, 2, 3. Last time. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to try G, A, B all together. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to do that again. 1, 2, 3. We're going to do that one more time. Do from D to B all together. 1, 2, 3. And again. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to move on to C sharp, which is no fingers, so we're going to do it in 1, 2, 3. And again, 1, 2, 3. Last time. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to move on to high D, which is five fingers with the top finger off. Now make sure all your fingers are placed firmly down so the note is clear. 1, 2, 3. to play that one more time? 1, 2, 3. Last time, 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to move on to high E, which is the same as low E, only you blow a little bit harder. So 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to move on to F sharp. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to do D, E, F all together. So play it together. 1, 2, 3. And again. Last time. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to move on to high G. Now we're going to play it in 1, 2, 3. We're going to play it together one more time. 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to move on to high A in 1, 2, 3. Play it one more time. And last time, 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to do B in 1, 2, 3. And again, 1, 2, 3. And again, last time, 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to do G, A, B all together. So I'm going to play it first and then you're going to play it with me after. We're all going to play it in 1, 2, 3. And again, 1, 2, 3. And last time, 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to play from high D up to high B. I'm going to play it first and then we're all going to play it after. So now we're all going to play it in 1, 2, 3. Last time. Play from low D all the way up to high B, so like this. Now we're all going to play that together in 1, 2, 3. Thank you for watching, and in the next lesson we will learn a new tune.